Oh, it's embedded in your brain. Yeah,
it's core memory. Yes, it's birthday day.
I know, it looks birthday. It's Father's Day tomorrow. Dylan Robin's wedding today, that's the most important part.
Robin and I were originally introduced by Robin's maid of honor, Allison. She had been trying to introduce us and play matchmaker for quite a while, but was finally able to properly introduce us one unforgettable evening in Uptown St. John. As Robin and I's relationship grew and we spent more time together, I kept becoming more and more amazed at all of her wonderful traits.
How is Tower the guys with you?
Oh, they're great.
Yeah.
Yes, that's 100% right.
Way back in the day when Allison told me about Gil, I had my eyes on him. Before we were introduced, I saw him from across the bar, and I saw him laughing the contagious laugh that Gil has. And I thought, wouldn't it be so nice to date someone who's so happy and smiley and all his friends love him? I thought, wouldn't that be fun? And here we are.
Her drive, her grace, her compassion, all of these are always on display and make my life a better day every day. Whether she's fielding ground balls in our co-ed softball league with a smile on her face, or explaining starboard and port to me for the 100th time on the sailboat, she makes every day a better day.
We're gonna goof around here a little bit. We are, giving you a fair warning.
Yeah.
We got some caps in there, we should put them on and be three pinky boinas.
Sure. He's also such a family guy, which you can tell by how close he is with his parents, sister, brother, and their families. Heather and Greg, you have raised such a caring and loyal son. I'm so lucky to be able to join in the fun that is your family.
Break his legs into it. Yeah. What do you think of that?
Oh my god.
That's how the time is like.
Yeah. It can't be empty.
Can't be
this
empty.
This is Dad's boy to have a drink of scotch.
At 9 o'clock in the morning.
Woo! Yeah, you could have just said I want a drink of scotch.
Like, we didn't have to get all dressed up like the Peaky Blinders.
Yeah, sure we did. Now we have to swear to the Peaky fucking Blinders.
But I was raised in a family that showed me the importance of love and support that partners and families provide. Mom and Dad taught me endless life lessons. Whether that's returning so many things at Costco, that the customer support team knows you when you walk in the door. But you're standing up for what's right. Or by always being there for me in a time of need and helping me through whatever the problems are. Clark and Erica, you've been the best siblings anyone could ever ask for, providing, you know, countless life lessons, being great mentors, showing me what it's not crying. Show me what it's like to be a devoted partner, and then eventually someday having a family of our own and being great parents.
Mom and Dad, from the earliest days, you have been my guides, my confidants, and my greatest cheerleaders. You've taught me the true meaning of kindness, resilience, and unconditional love. Your dedication to each other and to our family has shown me what strong, loving relationship looks like.
Take you, Robin, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for the rest of our lives. This is my solemn vow.
I, Robin, take you, Gil, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for the rest of our lives. This is my solemn vow.
And those that God has joined together will not be put asunder. Given the power vested in me by the great province of New Brunswick, I am pleased to say, Gil, Robin, you are now husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride, Gil. Woo!
Thank you.
Embark on creating a new branch in this family tree. As parents, we simply and only wish the best for our children and to be happy. Cheers to the happy couple, and thank you for making our wish come true.
And we're so blessed to have our families join. We couldn't be more proud or more happy for the both of you. To Robin again.
Robin, you're my best friend. You bring it the best in me. You make me want to be a better person every day. I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with you, and for the many exciting years to come.
Gil, I'm so looking forward to spending the rest of our lives together. I can't wait to see what adventures we embark upon in Newfoundland and onwards. Your dedication, sorry. It will be a wild ride, and I'm glad I'll have such a great partner to go through all of life's stages with.
To love, laughter, and have happily ever after. Cheers. Thank you.